When you have a pellet grill, I got a Green Mountain. And it's raining out, and you don't really have any place to cook outside undercover, you don't take a chance on ruining your grill. You do stuff like this. You vent it out the side of your garage. Oh yeah, and it's working. And you do stuff like this. So now, I'm cooking in my garage in the rain. Oh yeah, that's how you do it. Geek ass shit that some of us nerds do. It's working perfect.